It's spring, and it's time to start working on your yard. Now, one thing that none of us seem to ever do, but we know we should, is to aerate our yard. Punch little holes in the soil. The water goes deeper, the fertilizer gets down into the ground rather than being washed away, and your yard just plain does better. Now, the last thing we need is to buy yet another machine. But there has been something around for years and years and years that most of us have never bought, and frankly, they look a little silly, but they really do work. Now, these are shoes with nails on them. Basically, you put them on your feet, and you walk around the yard punching little holes. And they're really not that bad to walk in. I think the secret is not to put them on and then pace every square foot of your yard. That takes forever, and it's boring. Now, these shoes are very inexpensive. You can buy them anywhere on the internet. And part of the secret is spend your day walking around doing your chores, and then at the very end, once you've got lots of holes everywhere, that's when you fertilize, that's when you sprinkle the lawn with water. You want another trick with mulch? Here's a little trick with mulch. The mini nuggets spread really, really easy, but they don't last long, they disintegrate. Now, the big nuggets don't spread very well, and they last a long time. So the idea to save money is to use the mini nuggets and put a layer everywhere of that, and then put a layer on top of the thick nuggets. You'll find that as you do your yard, you're going to use less bags of mulch.